Where are we, Aaron?
Target. Little Bites. Oh my god, you guys, I love mini muffins.
Maddie?
Hi.
Oh, really? Okay, well, we're leaving.
You should get a selfie stick and just vlog like, hey.
We should. We can borrow
one.
That'd
be iconic. That'd be so iconic.
Oh my god, Aaron, fish. I think this would look really good on you.
Ooh. Who said fish? Did someone find fish?
No, there's a pouch of fish. You see the ant?
Fish? Fish are really scary. I don't think we should look at that. Oh my god, Maddie.
Oh my god.
Yay!
Oh my god. Clearance?
I like the shirt.
Are you vlogging? You need to vlog horizontally to make my life easier.
Come on, Larissa. Hi, my name is Aaron and I have black hair, so I think I'm edgy. I can't wait for her to see that
one. The emos are out to play. Aaron.
Okay, wait, here, pause. How do you feel today? Keep walking. Yep, we're walking.
The emos are out to play.
Let's all get matching jammies.
The emos are out to play.
Let's all get matching jammies.
Oh my god, let's wear them tonight.
Edward, no, wear them to competition.
Let's wear them. Yes, let's wear them. Oh, let's wear them on Friday.
Let's matching jammies.
Oh my god.
We can wear them tonight.
Is this a boy shirt? Because I would wear this. Ooh, yeah. New crop top.
Ooh, I like it.
Just kidding. That flexed too hard. On you know who.
I know, me too. I only have $12. They have to be
$12. Who is you know
which
who?
Which one?
Just
which one?
Yeah, it's
still
but I love
the
match. Oh.
This is going to be
is anyone expecting?
Oh, you know who does.
No, is anyone here pregnant? Wow, look at all these chickens.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys, I saw like the baby stuff and I smelled Finley.
This is what I look like right now.
Where I shop after I have my food baby.
You guys, oh my god, Brooklyn. They have maternity clothes and baby clothes so we can mix and match. Mix and match what? These are for me. These are for the kiddo. Who's kiddo?
Mine.
Oh.
Is this your secret?
You're all aunts. You're all god.
Oh my god, yay!
Oh my god, shoes. Wear these to your baby shoes. Shower.
What?
Yeehaw. Yee equals ha.
Yeah.
I just want to make clicky noises with my feet. That'd be cool.
I swear to god, if this
doesn't go in the vlog, we're gonna have a problem.
It will.
Don't you wear your pretty little mind?
People get laughing.
I know.
Everybody gets guys, high sometimes,
Aaron, did you see,
you know?
Did you see them all of a sudden laughing? But after he did that,
everybody gets high.
Haha, that was so comedic.
I actually like these shoes. You can see them.
I keep trying to progress to the jams.
Why isn't there any music playing in this store? Weird.
You should sing for us.
No, I'm bad at singing. Sing.
We forgot to keep playing. Name that.
Look how cute these shoes are.
Ooh, guys. I heard rock.
We got all them vibes. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Here we are. And I hate them with a passion.
Loisner has that.
I have that one too.
I don't want to.
I want to be.
Alyssa, are you ashamed because you have that?
Yeah.
Say Colorado. I'm a giraffe.
Say Colorado.
I'm a giraffe.
Have you seen
that?
No. I never
wear it.
Would you guys get giraffe ones?
Yeah.
Well, they only come in here.
You guys, who wants to get matching jammies with me?
I do, but like I only have $12 right now.
That's a mood.
Where's
I have
up?
Two.
We're getting one's eyes.
Wow, chop.
Yeah, but I don't like the material of these.
Oh yeah, they're too soft.
First world
too
problems.
Maddie, that's not a first world problem.
Don't judge me. Only God can judge us. Maddie, today I saw a Spanish meme and I was like, I get that meme.
Why are they called poop?
A poop.
Not today, Cupid.
Sorry, what was that?
Sorry,
I
was over
there. What was that? I love wine. Wine is my Valentine.
Larissa, how do you say sweater in Spanish?
El sweater.
Oh, two people. Spanish geniuses.
I did not
Guys, why is my coat like this and I'm just not gonna fix it?
Riddle me this.
No, it's only one.
I hate corduroy.
Corduroy?
Corduroy.
Where
corduroy.
Do you see corduroy?
Oh, back there, they're pants.
I want a corduroy.
Gingsky, let's look at these necklaces.
Ooh, Maddie, this reminds me of you.
Me, Maddie?
Yeah, you, Maddie.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, I like that a lot. I think Alexis has it, though. Sorry, Lex, if you're here. Hello.
Because you know, Alyssa, yeah, no.
Aaron, you know how we can match with this one?
Can't hear you over all this shmoney.
It's a good match of money.
Yeah, yes!
No, and I'm going to put my hair half up because she always...
I want to be Mr. Archer, just look around like... No, I would draw in my
eyes. She usually
has her hair. It happened.
They were struggling to read 2019. They're like,
it's 2000.
What does that say?
Wait,
what does that
19,
say? What does that say?
2019.
Okay, so then I read it as 2000.
That's what I was reading.
2000.
Same.
I would have read it like that.
That's how I started reading it.
Well, we couldn't see the 19, so I thought, I literally said I can't read ancient.
I thought it was saying, like, who's that?
And I walked around the corner, and I was like, it's 2019. Idiots.
I need to put this back.
Just kidding, they're doing great.
Jada or something like this, so I was like, it wasn't just like a suit or something.
Here, I'll put some on.
Is this a swimsuit?
Everybody, put on some freaking bra.
Put some ugly ones on.
Nice.
Just like stick to you.
That's an
icon. That's an
icon. I should make some
glasses. Hey guys, we're gonna take a picture because.
Oh, Anna, show them to the camera. Oh my god, those are yours.
Everybody,
Maddie,
we're gonna take
pictures.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello? Hi, welcome to Chili's.
We're here to Taco, going to Taco Bell.
No, we're
in and out. They go to In and Out.
Just kidding, we're going home because it's 10 o'clock.
In and out. We have a lot. We have a lot of work to do today, but we were just really hungry.
When's the last time?
And boom.
What's it like?
I don't even want this to go in the vlog. This is just embarrassing.
It's gonna go in the.
Ladies.
Don't get my student leggings in
Tigress!
I said don't get that, Maddie.
Tell me how you really feel.
I don't want this in the vlog. Yeah.
Okay. Gay and shit.
Alyssa and I are telling secrets. No, that's not going.
When you get sand in your vagina.
That one's funny.
When the table next to you orders after you but gets their food first. That was like kind of like us tonight.
That's oh, that's literally us.
When your doctor asks if you're sexually
active. That was a good one.
Yeah, it is.
When you hear someone say that Kim Kardashian inspires them.
That's funny.
When you're giving a presentation and someone says, speak up. You make in the front of the room. Sorry, I can't.
Why did you use your bombs class?
When you're about to come and Bill Nye the Science Guy pops into your head. Oh my god.
Wow. That's such a random card. Who thinks of these?
Oh shit. I have to decide between.
I remember when the vlogs were family friendly.
What a time.
Okay,
I think I'm gonna go with the giving a presentation.
Yes! A dove!
Just because I really like the visual.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Standing there. But I love the sexually active one because, yeah, like, that one's really funny. I had a hard time.
One was a really good one.
I just like this one because it's like, I imagine him, like, giving a presentation and someone being like,
like, the Pope is preaching and someone's like, speak up!
I just gotta give this
one. Are we all supposed to have seven cards at all times?
Yeah, on Sunday.
He's really loud, but, like, that doesn't mean he's not calm.
That'd be like a religious dinner.
Yeah, a religious dinner.
The Last Supper.
The Last Supper.
Before I come in.
The big mood.
Just like to say that I wasn't in this week's vlog.
You will be.
And they had fun without me.
You need to vlog horizontally to make my life easier.
They had fun without me, and now I'm sad. Yeah, I ate too much and now I'm dying. Bye. Sorry.
I just didn't want to be in it. It's game day. What time is it? It's 2:58. We left school at 2:36. Because it's Monday and we have a fucking competition. Oh, sorry. Shit, sorry. Oh, wait. Shit. I'm gonna bleep all this out. Would you like to give input? We're going to PEM. Just thought we'd check in. Does anyone want to say hi? My earbuds are in, so I might not hear you, but... Here, Maddie, any input? Here, I'll even...
Hello, I'm Maddie. We are out here on the bus today. We are going to PEM, and it's going to be a long day, boys. I'm not excited. Awards is at, like, 10:30, so we're not even going to be out of there until, like, 11 or 12. I don't know. Also, I want a snow day tomorrow. Mr. Harris, if you're listening, I want a snow day. Thank you for listening.
That's going to take wild editing with that audio. Okay, check back in later.
I know you want me.
Yeah. It's like, is there a sub being a baddie? Thirsty thought.
You claim it's not me. So who can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny?
I believe that I'm just a couple very fit.
Yes,
I have my little here. It's really
selfish. I am
fine.
I love it.
I want to go home. No, wait, I don't know.
That was so weird. They play like three songs in a row that nobody knew. Did anyone else see that vibe at homecoming?
Well,
you can talk to me. I'm just saying,
everything. True.
Anna, you better be ready to dance to the floor.
I need to get up. I'm stressing out, so I'm not
letting you. We'll probably have a snow day. We're all praying for snow day. Pray.
No, I love school. I want to go.
Shut up. Pray. Pray. What's going on over here?
Hi, Erin.
Those are good.
We're going to perform you to the song Boots and Tear Down.
And this is where we
the Houston Dance.
Make it all wrong, that'll make it all right, yeah. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life.